help us to tear the flesh. And let's come to premolar. Premolar will help us to grind the food. And molars. Molars will help us to chew the food.